Timmy and the Talking Trout. Once upon a time, nestled deep in the rainforest, was the enchanting Emerald Lake. On the banks lived a curious and daring boy named Timmy. Timmy had twinkling blue eyes, fiery red hair, and a thirst for adventure. He had heard of a magical talking trout named Tobin that lived in the lake, and he decided he would be the first to find and befriend him. Timmy knew fishing for trout wasn't as easy as catching bugs in the backyard. He started his day by packing his little fishing kit. He carefully selected the best fishing rod, checked his bobber, and ensured he had enough bait. Some tasty, wiggly worms. While Timmy was casting his line, a shiny, sparkling trout popped its head above the water and said,
"Hello there, young fisherman. I'm Tobin."
Timmy was so surprised he almost fell off the pier. But he quickly regained his composure and greeted Tobin back with a warm smile. Tobin was a friendly and knowledgeable trout. He shared his secret tips with Timmy.
"The early bird gets the worm, and the early worm gets the trout," he said.
Tobin explained the best time to fish is early in the morning or late in the evening when trout are most active. He also taught Timmy how to cast his line and wait patiently for a nibble, Tobin reminded Timmy.
"Fishing requires patience. It's about enjoying the beauty of the lake and the whispers of the wind."
Timmy learned that rushing wouldn't help catch a trout. Instead, he discovered the joy in the peace and quiet of nature. One cool morning, Timmy felt a strong tug on his line. He carefully reeled in the line and discovered a beautiful, gleaming trout. But when he looked closer, he noticed the trout was sad. So, he quickly unhooked the fish and released it back into the lake. Tobin applauded Timmy's kindness.
"Congratulations, young fisherman,"
he said.
"You've discovered the true joy of fishing. It's not always about the catch, but about respecting all creatures and learning from nature."
And so, Timmy didn't just learn how to fish for trout, but he also discovered the value of patience, respect for nature, and true friendship. From that day forward, Timmy and Tobin had many more exciting adventures on the Emerald Lake, always cherishing their days spent fishing.